Hello kids, how are you all doing today? Well, today I'm going to show you how to make numbers using a Play-Doh. So we have number one. Wow! Isn't it so simple to make, kids? So kids, I hope all of you have learned the colors and how to make the number one. Hello kids, now I'm gonna show you how to make the number two. So all of us have seen how to make the number one, and now I'm gonna show you how to make the number two. We have the number two for all of you. Okay, isn't it so simple again? Yes, just like the number one. So here is the number two for all of you kids. Okay, now we're gonna see how to make the number three. Well, so using the balls, make the number three. We have the number three. Right, now let me show you how to make the number four. Form a triangle. Well, once you form a triangle and take some more balls and make a straight line downwards. And here we go. This is your number four. So next would be the number 5. Well, is that your lucky number? Yes, it's the lucky number for me too. Okay, so how do I make the number 5? All you have to do is... We have the number 5. Next comes the number 6. It's S-I-X. So it's number 6. Alright, how do I make the number 6? So, using the Play-Doh with different color balls, make the number 6. Next is the number 7. Right, so how do I make the number 7? Well, draw a straight line up using the balls and then draw a straight line down using the play ball. Alright, so now you have the number 7. Next is the number 8. Right, so how do I make the number 8? So you have a full circle, make a full circle using the Play-Doh ball up and make a full circle using the Play-Doh ball down. The next number is the number 9. Thank you. How do I make the number 9? Well, take the different color balls. Yes. And then make a semicircle first. Alright. And then make a straight line joining the semicircle. So now you have the number 9. So let's make the number 10 now. So kids, isn't it easy for all of you to learn numbers from 1 to 9? Now we're going to see how to make the number 10. Right? Now, the number 10 has 2 digits, right? First is the 1, which we all have seen, the number 1, and then the number 0. So 2 digits make the number 10. So the first number is 11. So make the number 1 and then again another number 1. So 2 digits and 2 ones becomes 11. Next, the number 2. So using the Play-Doh ball, yes, make the number 1 and then using the Play-Doh balls, make the number 2. So that becomes 12. All right, next is 13. Well, it's so simple, right? So make the number 1 and make the number 3. So that becomes 13. Well, isn't it so easy? Wow, that's really nice. Okay, so next we have the number 14. So how do I make 14 now? Well, it's the number 1 again and the number 4. And now it becomes the number 14 for all of you. Okay, so kids, let's see how to make the number 15. Thank you. So, make the number 1 using the Play-Doh balls, and then make the number 5 using the Play-Doh balls again. And now this becomes the number 15.
All right, so it's very easy to do it. Okay, so the first number would be 1 and then the number 6, right? So it's 16. So, using the balls, which is made up of Play-Doh, we have the number 1 and then the number 6, which makes the number 16. Alright, so the next number would be 1 and the number 7, right? We have the rule balls, yes, which is made up of the Play-Doh, and we make the number 1 and then 7, which is the 17. So next, let's make the number 18. So here comes the number 18. Okay, so what's the next number? It's the number 19. The number 9, and we have number 19. Okay, so we have come to the end, which is the number 20. Thank you. and 0 makes 20. So we have seen all the numbers from 1 to 20.
Using the Play-Doh, right? So I'm going to begin with the number 21. Number 2, next I'm gonna make number 1. Alright, so now we have the number 2 and 1, which is 21. I'm going to show you how to make the number 22. So we have already made the number 2. All we have to do is just make another 2. The number 2 here, okay? So it's 2 and 2 is 22. Now I'm gonna show you how to make the number 23. So we have already made the number 2. All we have to do is just make 3. And 3, which is 23. Already have the number 2. All I have to make is the number 4. Now we have the number 24. How to make the number 25. So we have the number 5 here, it's 2 and 5, which is 25. Okay, so kids, now we're gonna make the number 26. I have made the number 2 and now I'm gonna make the number 6. I have the number 26. So now I'm going to show you how to make the number 27. I have made the number 2 and now I'm going to make the number 7. So this is the number 7 for all of you. It's the number 27. Show you how to make the number 28. I have made the number 2 and now I'm going to make the number 28.
Children, isn't it so easy to make? You just have to make two zeros up and down. Right, so this is the number 28. Now I'm going to show you how to make the number 29. I have made the number 2 and now I'm going to make the number 9. Right, so children, this is the number 9, and so we all know now how to make number 29. I'm going to show you how to make the number 30. So it's the number 3 and 0, which is 30. Now I'm going to show you how to make the number 0. We do have the number 30 for all of you. Isn't it so simple to make, children? Yes, it's 3 and 0, which is 30. So, hello children, now I'm gonna show you how to make number 31. So I have made the number 3. All I have to do is to make number 1. So this is 31 for all of you. So now I'm going to make the number 32. I have made number 3. Now I'm going to make number 2. So now I have the number 32. Next number would be the number 33. It's very simple. It's the number 3 and 3 together is 33. made number three. Now I'm gonna make number three. So now we have the number 3 and 3, which is 33. I'm going to show you how to make the number 34. Yes? I have number 3, which is made already, and now I'm gonna make the number 4. Alright, so this is the number 34. So now I'm going to show you how to make the number 35. I have 3, which is already here, and all we have to make is the number 5. So this is the number 35, and now I'm going to show you how to make the number 36. I have the number 3 here, and now I have to make the number 6. I have the number 6 for all of you. Isn't it so easy to make it? And now I'm going to show you how to make the number 37. Going to show you how to make the number 7. Are we all ready to make number 7? Yes. So I have the number 3 here. so colorful. Yes, this is number 7 for all of you. And I have the number 37. And now I'm going to show you how to make number 38. I'm gonna show you two big fat ladies, which is the number 38. It's the number 3 and 8, which is 38. Have the number 8 now, so it's 38, and now I'm going to show you 39. I have the number 3 here. All I have to make is number 9. Yes, so we have the number 3 and 9, which is 39. I'm going to show you how to make the number 4 and 0. The number 4, and now I'm going to show you how to make 0. All right, so this is 40, 4 and 0, which is 40 for all of you. Now I'm going to show you how to make 41. I have the number 4. All I have to do is make the number 1. Now we have the number 41. It's 4 and 1, which is 41. Children, I'm going to show you now how to make number 2, which is 4 and 2, 42. have the number 4. All I have to do is make the number 2. Number 42. Hello kids, now I'm going to show you how to make the number 43. So I have the number 4 and all I have to make is the number 3 here. Right, so now we have the number 43. Now, what is the next number, kids? Do you all know what is the next number? I'm gonna make 44. Very simple, the number 4 and another 4 makes 44. I have 2 fours, which is the 44. Wow! Now I'm gonna show you how to make the number 45. Yes, there you go. I have made the number 4, so all I have to do is the number 5. So now we have the number 45. Wow! So children, I'm going to show you how to make the number 46. Thank you. I have the number 4 and I'm going to make number 6. Now it's the 4 and 6, it's the 46. Show you how to make the number 47. So, I have made the number 4 already. All I have to do is to make the number 7. All right, so we have the number 7. Now I'm going to show you how to make 48. So, I have made the number 4 already. All I have to do is to make the number 8. Have 4 and 8, which is 48. Now I'm going to show you how to make 49. Right, so I have the number 4 here already. All I have to do is make the number 9. Here we go, we have the number 9. I'm going to show you how to make 5 and the number 0, which makes 50. I have the number 5 here. All I have to make is the number 0. have made the number 50 using the Play-Doh. Now I'm going to show you the numbers from 51. Okay? So I have made number 5. All I need to do is the number 1. Wow. So here it is, the number 51. Now I'm going to show you how to make the number 52. Made the number 5, all I have to do is to make number 52. Kids, here we go. So we have the number 52. Now we're gonna make the number 53. All I have to do is to make number 3. All right, so I have the number 3 and 5, which is 53. I'm going to show you how to make the number 5 and 5, which is 55. I have made 1 5 already. All I have to do is make another 5. This is the number 5 and 5, which is 55. So now I'm going to show you how to make the number, which is 5 and 6, 56. I have made 1, 5 already. All I have to do is 6. Now we have the number 56. So now I'm going to show you how to make the number 57. I have made 1, 5 already. All I have to do is 7. So it's the number 5 and 7, which is 57. So I'm going to show you how to make the number 58. I have made 1, 5 already. All I have to do is 8. So we have the number 58. Yes. Alright. Isn't it so easy, children? Yes. So now I'm going to show you how to make the number 59. I have made 1, 5 already. All I have to do is 9. So I have made the number 59. Alright, so isn't it so easy to make? It's the number 6 and then 0, which makes 60. Right, so I have the number 6 here. Now I'm gonna make the number 0. There we go, we have the number 60. How to make number 61. Thank you. have made 6 here, and all I have to do is make the number 1. And here I have 61 for all of you. How to make the number 62. I have made the number 6, and all I have to do is number 2. The number 62. Yes, I'm gonna make the number 63. Yes, so I have made 6 for all of you. Now I'm gonna make the number 3. Right, so children, here we have the number 3. Okay. So now I'm going to make 64. Yeah. And all I have to do is make the number 4. Made 64 with the Play-Doh for 65. Yes. And I'm gonna make the number 5. Wow, we have the number 6 and 5, which is 65. My next number, it's the double number, which is 6 and 6, 66. Okay, so let's make the, so I have made the number 6 Okay, so let's do it with the same colors as 6 here, okay? So we have the 2 6. It's the 6 and 6, which is 66 children. Now I'm gonna make the number 67. And I'm gonna make the number 7. Right, so this is the number 7, which is 6 and 7. It's 67, right? Right, so now we're going to see the number 6 and 8, which is 68. And I'm gonna make the number 8. Now we have the number 6 and 8, which is 68 for all of you. So children, I'm going to show you how to make the number 69. So again, I have the number 6 here, and all I have to make is the number 9. Number 9, so which is 6 and 9, which is 69 here. I'm gonna show you how to make the number 70 using a Play-Doh. Have the number 7, and we're going to make the number 0. Here we go, we have the number 70. Did you all learn the number 70 and how to make it using a Play-Doh? Now I'm gonna show you how to make numbers from series of 70. right? Now, I have made the number 7 and I'm going to make the number 1 now, which is 71. Here we go, this is the number 71. Okay, so now we're going to make the number 72. So I have made the number 7 and now I'm going to make the number 2. Wow, I have made the number 72. Would you also like to make the number 72? Isn't it so easy to make the number 72? So what's the next number? Well, it's the number 73. Well, I have made the number 7 and I'm going to make the number 3. All right, so here we go. We have the colorful number, which is 73. Children, I'm going to show you how to make the number 74. So I have made the number 7 for all of you, and now I'm going to show you how to make the number 4. Have the number 74. Alright, so kids, now I'm going to show you how to make the number 75. And I have made the number 7 and now I'm going to show you how to make the number 5 using the Play-Doh. So I have the number 5 here, which is 7 and 5, 75. Right, so kids, I'm gonna make the number 76. Okay, I have the number 7 and I'm gonna make the number 6 for all of you. So we have number 7 and 6, which is 76. So do you all know what's the next number, children? So it's the 77. So I have a 7 here and I'm gonna make another 7. Wow, we have colorful 7 and 7, which is 77. So children, I'm gonna show you how to make the number 78. Right, so I have made the number 7 and I'm gonna show you how to make the number 8. Here we go, we have the number 8, 7 and 8, which is 78 for all of you. So, kids, I'm gonna show you how to make the number 79 now. So I have made the number 7 and I'm gonna make the number 9 for all of you. Have the number 7 and 9, which is 79. Right, kids, so now I'm gonna show you how to make the number 80. So we have the number 8 here. Now I'm going to make the number 0. Children, we have the number 8 and 0, which is 18. Hello children, I'm going to teach you how to make the number 81. Alright, so we have the number 8 now, and I'm going to make the number 1. Wow, so here comes 81 for all of you. Okay, so children, I'm going to show you how to make the number 82. So I have made the number 8 here, and I'm going to make the number 2 using the Play-Doh. Wow, so we have the number 82. Isn't it so easy to make? Okay, so children, I'm going to show you how to make the number 83 here. So I have made the number 8, and all I have to do is make the number 3. So I have 83 here, so the number 8 and 3, which is 83 for all of you. So now I'm going to show you how to make the number 84. Yes. Okay. I have made the number 8 here. And now I have to make the number 4. So we have the number 84. So children, are you all excited about numbers? Yes, so have some fun making these numbers using the Play-Doh. Alright, hello children. I'm gonna show you how to make the number 85. I have made the number 8 already, and now I'm going to show you how to make the number 5. Wow, this is fantastic, isn't it? So I have made the number 85 for all of you. People, now I'm gonna show you how to make the number 86. So, I have made the number 8. Now I'm going to make the number 6. Wow, this is the number 86. Alright, children, now we're going to see how to make the number 87. So I have made the number 8. Now I'm gonna show you how to make the number 7. Wow, we have made the number 87 here. We have one big fat lady. I'm going to show you another big fat lady. Thank you. And I'm going to show you the number 88. So we have 88. Alright children, I'm gonna show you how to make the number 89. I'm gonna show you how to make the number 89. Wow, we have the number 89 here. All right, yes. Did we learn all these numbers today? Okay. Right, so kids, I'm going to show you how to make the number 90. Are we all ready to make 90? Yes. Wow, this is the number 9. All right, and I'm going to make the number 0. Wow, so I have made the number 90. I'm going to show you the number 9 and 1, which is 91. So I have made the number 9. Now I'm going to make the number 1. So now it is 91. Hello children, I'm going to show you how to make the number 92. I have the number 9 here, and I'm going to make the number 2. Oh, this is the number 92 for all of you. Hello children, I'm going to show you how to make the number 93. So I have the number 9 here, and I'm going to make the number 3. Thank you. number 3, which is 9 and 3, which is 93 here. Okay, children, so the next number that we're going to see is the number 94. Made the number 9, and now I'm going to show you how to make the number 4. We have the number 94. Fantastic. Hello children, I'm going to show you how to make the number 95. Made the number 9, and I'm going to show you how to make the number 5. Here we go. We have the number 5, which is 9 and 5, 95. Children, I'm going to show you how to make the number 96. I made the number 9. And I'm going to show you how to make the number 6. So this is the number 6, and here we have the number 96. All right, now we're going to see the number 97. So I have made the number 9 for all of you. And I'm going to show you how to make the number 7. Right. So this is the number 97. Alright, now we're going to see the number 98. So, kids, I'm going to show you now how to make the number 8. All right, so we have the number 8. So it's 9 and 8, which is 98. Okay, so children, now I'm going to show you how to make the number 99. 9. I have made 1 9 already, and I just have to make another 9. I have made the number 9 and 9, which is 99. Wow, excellent. Children, we are going to see the last number, which is 100. Are we all excited that we have learned so many numbers? All right, so I'm going to show you 100. It's the number 1. Next, I'm going to make 2. Okay, I'm going to make another 0. Wow, so I have made 100. Alright, children, are you all ready to make these numbers using the Play-Doh? I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. Have fun, children.
Hi kids, like this video? Subscribe on more videos.